Chandler didn't authorize this sortie either. But we shouldn't miss this chance. I'll support you.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, Taurus. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. Must be about 5 drones to pull that off.
Crypto keys. That's not great.
Activating combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. There must be about 5 drones to pull that out.
Confirmed. Target destroyed. 4 to go.
Straight out of the gates. Keep it up, tourist. Security breach has reached 50%.
We can still make it, Raven. If you can't spot the targets, try using your scanner.
Got our crypto keys. That's, not great.
Faster, Raven.
Much longer.
combat mode.
Let's get rolling, tourist. Destroy all the hacking drones those degenerate coyotes left here.
Let's be quick about this, Raven.
Security breaches reached 10%. Firewall's going down fast. Must be about
4 to go.
Straight out of the gates. Keep it up, tourist. Good job, tourist. We sent the coyotes and their pals a little counter virus. Their servers are officially fried. Maybe that'll teach them to behave. Wait, the radar. Are there more of them?
They're outside. Let's move to intercept.
Thank you.
cancer from the dam raid. And here I thought I'd just make some extra scratch. Guess I can settle the score at the same time.
I see the coyotes got some help too. I see the coyotes got some help too. Don't forget to smile, tourist.
You know, I really owe you one. You got lucky at the dam, and I'm gonna prove it. You're gonna die, Freelancer!
Repair kits remaining.
machines destroyed.
Now we can finally be alone. Your next freelancer.
AP at 50%.
Over. I'll have the crew check out those mechs.
Raven, those unidentified machines were using encrypted communications. I'll do what I can to decrypt them.
That job from Balaam and decided to take it. Next time, look before you leap. You can't trust anyone on Rubicon. Keep heading for the ice field. I'll take care of some loose ends in the meantime.
Continuing through grid 086 toward the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher. As promised, Carla has agreed to serve as our guide. I'm not sure how safe it is to trust a dozer. But if we turn her down, we turn her knowledge down as well. One more thing, Raven. Cinder, Carla's nickname. That's what the Rubiconians call survivors of the fires of Ibis. But if the fires happened half a century ago... well, it could just be some dozer inside joke.
Main system. Activating combat mode.
Here we go, tourist. I'll lead the way, just as promised. But after this, you owe me one. Straight to the top of the grid, the outer shell. Sadly, that's beyond my territory. I mean, once you're out there, the PCA satellites see everything. A few of the stupider dozers took it as a challenge, went out to prove themselves. You can guess what happened.
Sending you new marker data. As his colonel said, at this altitude, we're within firing range of the PCA's satellites.
Intruder detected in forbidden sector. Terminating target.
That must be the PCA's security system. Far from the cargo launcher.
Intruder detected near closed facility.
Might as well clean up while you're here, tourist. Never did care for the upstairs neighbors. That's what I like to see. Let's get the cargo launcher ready.
There. Access the container. Wait. Enemy detected.
Just can't beat the Institute. inside.
Wait. Enemy detected. Using coral for fuel.
That was quite the show, tourist. How about we get back on track? Hop in the container. I'll operate the launcher from here. By the way, tourist, you're Walter's hound, right? Well, I guess a dog can't choose its master. But still, tough luck. I feel sorry for you, I really do. Oh, and one more thing. You know the cargo launcher's strictly for cargo, right? No one's ever used it to launch themselves before. At least not in one piece.
You see it too, don't you? The voices of the coral. Currents coursing across Rubicon. Walter was correct in his judgment. The coral. It's here, in this desolate place.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. One new message.
Looks like you've made it to the central ice field, 621. Good. I'm done tying up loose ends. Archibus found their own way in and are ready to deploy survey squads. And it looks like Balaam's come running after you scoped out the place too. You know what's going to happen. Business as usual. But you can make it work for us.
limited right shoulder ammunition at 50 AP at 50%.
Thank you.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. It's time, 621. You ready?
This mission depends upon you, Raven.
Looks like things just took a nasty turn. I'll set the ORC to maximum output.
modules connected. Energy turbines at full capacity. Output at 80, 90. All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100. 110.
Maximum output. We can't afford to lose control of the situation.
This next shot will be my last.
Thank you.
job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafunk. The operation will take place in the central ice fields, Hjalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arquebus survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Arquebus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found, it's sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
Solo AC. Must be an independent merc.
Could be Balaam's money, no doubt. Intercept!
621. Eliminate obstructions as you see fit, but remember that the data is your priority. There. Commence retrieval, 621.
Thank you.
remaining.
Independent Merc. Shut it down before Balaam gets hold of our data.
Eliminate them, 621.
Wait. What's that sound?
Deployed drones. intercept 621. Looks like the coast is clear. The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. Or was it? Wait. Over there. Rusty, your old buddy from the Vespers. Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. Now, if you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the Corps, the Rubiconists, and the Independent Mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archivist Group. We could use the Wall Climber's help.
Message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam Group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've also picked up a job for you. It's not just the corporations who have their eye on you. The Rubiconians do too. Following the PCA's attack, the Rubicon Liberation Front has established a division in the Central Icefield. This job comes from their commander.